Today, I'm going to show you how I made a jump rope. First, take your dowel and cut it to size. I use my circular saw because it was way faster. Then take your cut dowel and sand down all sides with some sandpaper. Make it smooth so you don't get any splinters. I don't have a drill press, but I just used my heavy-duty clamp, clamped it down, drilled a pilot hole, then a bigger hole with my drill. It might get a little stuck with all the sawdust built in, but just stick a smaller drill bit in there and you should be able to get it out. Then I attached a spade bit to my drill and drilled in 1 inch down. This is for the knot that you're going to make with the rope. Sand everything down. Then just feed your rope in through the holes, knot off, and pull through it. And you should be done. I left a little extra just so that there would be a cute little tassel at the end of the jump rope. Also, if you're wondering how I fed that through, I just took some wire, wrapped it around the rope, and then stuck the wire in through the hole and pulled it through. That made it so much easier. After I fed through the rope, I decided to finish the handles with some finishing oil. I used some Danish oil that I had on hand. In retrospect, I should have done this prior to feeding the rope in, but since I was going to wrap the rope with some yarn, I figured why not. Also, this step is completely optional. You don't have to do this. You can just leave it as is. As long as you sanded everything really finely, you don't really need to finish it off. What I didn't show is me wrapping the rope with some yarn, just to give it some extra color, and I also spray painted the handles in gold. And this is the finished product. I hope you like it. And this is also her, now playing with the new jump rope. She's so cute. Anyways, if you like this and more, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, guys. Bye.